No, that's actually one of the misconceptions with electronic recycling. One of our big percentage of our company is actually to test and reuse the electronics. The best form of recycling, instead of separating all the commodities, is to resell and have it be reused somewhere out in the market.